Thanks to our new show, Fast Food Films, we've been flooded with fan mail. Here's a letter from Diane, a 45-year-old soccer mom. Diane writes, "How do you get away with all those breasts and bloodshed? You're a bunch of sick perverts." Well, thank you, Diane. It's really quite simple. We just take all the boring stuff out of movies, then leave in little things like double D breasts stuffed into tight, vertically ribbed tank tops, and killer infants getting choked by their own umbilical cords. Then, we add our own warped sense of humor and bingo! We have a show for everyone. Well, except communists and maybe, soccer moms? Fast Food Films. 3 movies in 30 minutes. Watch 'em. Our way.